Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Breddo 200-gallon liquefier. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. First, we'll be demonstrating the liquefying impeller. Now we'll be demonstrating the scrape surface agitation. We've also pressure tested the jacket and it's currently holding at 125 PSI. For more information on this 200-gallon liquefier, call us direct at 630-629-9900.